Yeah, this is the Wayne Dawson of RVs. It's called the Dutch Star, but I'm going to call it the Dawsonator. And it has its own outdoor home theater. And I'm hanging out with Matt from Avalon. Good morning, Matt. Good to see you, man. This is kind of cool. You got your flat screen right here.
Yep. You got
that.
Well, you got four TVs in this unit.
And this is just one.
Just one on the outside.
So this is great for watching the ball game or something like that.
Absolutely.
All right, so we're going to pop in here. Now, I like this, Matt, because, you know, I'm a typical guy. I like gadgets and stuff. So we're going to pop this door open. See, can't see the steps, can you? But I'll pull this open, and boom, out come the automatic steps. That's just cool. That's totally for guys. That's totally for guys, man. It's a guy thing. All
right. It's solid.
Pop in here. If it'll hold me, it's solid. All right. So this is a beautiful, beautiful RV. Now, this is pretty much one of the top of the lines for Dutch Star. Is that right?
It is.
Okay, start with the floor. That's a beautiful floor.
It's ceramic. It's a hard surface ceramic throughout.
Okay, throughout the entire RV. Now, around the top here, we see crown molding and recessed lighting, and that's pretty cool.
Yeah, we do all our woodworking finishing at Newmar. We do this proprietary.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Okay. Now, over here, it looks like a nice little workbench for your computer, but through the magic of another flat screen. Look at that.
We call that the televator.
Okay, the televator. So we have a flat screen there. And then buried right behind is another flat screen right there over the cockpit. Excellent. Now, so how many TVs all together?
There's four TVs in this unit. You know, people want to travel and enjoy the camping RV lifestyle, but they want their TVs. People
exactly.
want their TVs.
Show them the automatic window shade.
This is
driver.
The remote for the shades. Okay. So you've got a lot of different choices here. You have night and day shades, but let's say we want to
hit them all.
All night shade down.
There we go. All right, we're going. So kitchen
now,
area right here. Running out of time, we have a full refrigerator here. We have a bathroom here with this really cool hinge door. All right, come on back here, BZ. Show them this. Boom, the bedroom, and a washer and dryer right in here. When we come back, I'll go like this, BZ, so you can see. When we come back, there's a lot more with the RV show today through Sunday, kicking it with Kenny in this bathroom with a double vanity and a shower. Go figure. All right, stay with us.